So it's Friday the 28th, we're on our travels again. So we're up in Glenspean, we're going to do Craig Meddy Windrose. Back up with Dave, with his new clobber. Aye, you're looking the part there, aye. Aye, smart gear. Anyway, conditions are looking good. And we're just going to do anti-clockwise. Do the three Windrose and back down via the window. So, ready Dave, let's go. 10 to 8 in the morning, so good start. It's an impressive sight, looking up to the cliffs. The nice ones we got up on the ridge, having a look down at them. See the wee lock on as well. Have a wee bit of break up here. Aye, so we obviously missed the path. We did this route anti-clockwise. So we're just going to do it clockwise, do Craig Meddy first. Naturally Dave was leading. He missed the cairn. In the woods somewhere.
That is how you're blaming me again, aye?
Aye, so he's getting the blame. But to be honest, I think this is a better way anyway. Aye, so we're up in the ridge now, so we're just going to leave our bags here and head up to Craigmeddy and then pick them up on the way back and heading down the ridge that way. But it's looking beautiful up here. I think that's Mad Meg's cairn just up there at the top. Lovely. Whoa! Meg's cairn over there. And there's a true summit up there. I think that's a bend just in front of the Davy Boy there. We'll get a better view once we're up there. So we're just heading back now, down to the Beela, pick up the bags, have a coffee and a sandwich, and then walk down the ridge to the other two. Now we'll be looking at Mad Meg's cairn. Yeah, it's a true shot. I think I can see where bags for here. This is back at the bags now, so just gonna have a wee lunch break here. we're starving and thirsty. So, oh. Is something to eat now, Davey?
Oh.
So it's lunch break over, and we're to Munro number 2, which is not too far away, just up the top there. Go over and Davey,
aye.
Aye. Okay, let's go. Bye bye. Divvy boy approaching the second one. Hey Divvy boy, well done, Munro number 2.
Hello.
One more to go. Have we done that? Davey boy! Same for the day.
Aye.
This is Cam Lear. Top and ruin a day. I think you can see the fox lamp here.
It'll be alright. Who sings that again? Here comes the apprentice with the poles. To watch how it's done. See if we can get a few tips for you. Oh, Davy boy. So I just found the main path again. What do you say about this wee cairn is?
Yeah.
Ah, there's a cairn. Bloody nothing.
Hold on. Trying to pass the boulder
away. Aye. There's a cairn. No wonder you missed it. Aye, I'm not following you again.
Fuck's sake.
That's how we're on a roll. Well, this is back at the car now. I think it was 9 hours 15. Almost 26 kilometres. Cracking day. Warm. Very good. Aye.
Aye.
So it's Davy boy. Good day out then, eh?
Yeah.
Good day out, eh? That was 25.8 kilometres.
Have the buzz, aye.
Aye, nine hours 15. Whoa. So back at the car. Get his boots off. Stop for a bottle of iron brew.
Aye, we've heard that.
Aye, and an ice cream. Aye. So, till next time, adios.